Salman Khan ki film Inshallah ke shelved hone ke baad, there was questions and talk about which film Salman Khan will be coming out with on Eid 2020. And today, finally, we do have an answer.
Yes, it is the movie called Radhe, jo Prabhudeva direct karenge, jiske saath wo samne aane wale on Eid 2020. And apparently, Manish, it is a remake of a Korean film called Veteran.
That's right. This film has been rated as the fifth highest grossing film of all time in Korea. So that's a huge film to be a part of.
Absolutely. 2015 mein release hui thi and they're trying to make a remake of that film. I think it's a great idea because ek short movie successful idea ko uthakar India mein le aaye, to why not? But right. Having said that, the name is what gets my most attention because Radhe is also the name of his character from the movie Wanted.
Right.
And yahan par bhi news ye aa rahi hai ki he's going to play the role of a cop.
Right.
To confusing nahi hoga?
Ho sakta hai confusing, but I think that, you know, so here's the thing, right? This is a collaboration of Salman Khan and Prabhudeva for the third time now.
Right.
Pehli baar wo saath mein dikhe the in Wanted 1. Aur phir speculations thi ki, will these two guys come together for Eid 2020 in Wanted 2? But it's not actually Wanted 2. There was this talk about Prabhudeva and Salman Khan doing a film together for Eid 2020. And finally, the film is out, Radhe. Yes, I agree with you. It could be slightly confusing, but let's make it very clear here ki ye Wanted से जुड़ी फिल्म नहीं है. It's a completely different story. It's a really interesting story. It's an action comedy, and we know how well Salman Khan does in these action comedy films.
पर उसके साथ साथ मनीष प्रेशर भी बहुत सारा है. I mean, date पहले आ गई थी, announcement पहले आ गई थी. Now he has to keep up his word कि Eid 2020 पे movie आ जाए. But the reality is कि दबंग 3 तो अभी आने वाली है.
Right.
And उसकी shooting wrap up होगी. उसके बाद इसकी shooting शुरू होगी. I mean, a film to be wrapped up in less than 9 months is a big task. And also when it's a Salman Khan movie.
Yeah, it is a big task. But then again, with a super hit duo like Prabhudeva and Salman Khan, anything is possible at this point in time. But ye ek aur baat bahut interesting hai ki Salman Khan ki koi film abhi tak announced nahi ki gayi thi for Eid 2020. And immediately, Akshay Kumar picked up that date for his film Lakshmi Bomb. So interesting hoga ye dekhna ki kya Akshay Kumar aur Salman Khan ke beech mein koi baatein hongi, ya will they change their dates, or will both these films come out at the same time? Only time will tell.
Right, and given that Suryavanshi ke liye already dates pehle push ho gayi thi, Salman Khan ki movie aane wali thi. So of course, sawal zarur uthta hai ki kya is baar phir Akshay Kumar apni movie ki dates badlenge, ya phir they are going to mutually agree and dono movies aayengi ek saath ek hi din.
I think I would like ki dono filmein saath release ho, and I would like to see what kind of, you know.
Really, why do you guys want to spoil the weekends? I feel like alag alag aaye, har weekend ek ek movie dekhne ke liye, bahut pressure ho jata hai yaar, aram se dekhenge.
I would like both the films to come out at the same time, not because of any other reason, but I just feel like, why not? What are we hiding from and what are we avoiding? I think it'll be great if two fantastic films with two mega stars come out at the same time and both of them do superb business.
If you're buying my ticket, then okay.
Done.
Done.